Some of the major challenges are related to blocking traffic in different countries as an excuse for cybersecurity maintenance and related issues. Fragmentation is a challenge. If other networks are developed outside of the internet, are they going to be interoperable or not? So there's a lot to learn, but there are a lot of things that are creating different disruptors.